728, located in the general fund. So just going over some numbers real quick here. The fiscal year 22 current budget is at $275,000. The fiscal year 22 projected budget is approximately $245,000, which is a $30,000 decrease. Just pretty much related to some vacancy in the department. And then fiscal year 23 budget is $285,000, which is approximately $40,000 more. And again, that's just kind of bringing up the staffing to the original budget. I do want to note that there is an item that will be adjusted on this budget. If you look at the wages and salaries area, there was one line item that I consider there's a double up there. It's that coordinator that's on the bottom. So those items will be adjusted on the final version of the budget. And we'll talk more when we get through all these departments about any potential adjustments, because there's one thing with regards to the Headley rollback that I want to discuss with council, but we'll do that at the end. I just don't want to keep the departments held up for that discussion, but we'll have that discussion at the end. But I just do want to note that there is an item in there, that last item on the wages, that we are going to adjust out of this department, because it is a double up. We'll talk about that towards the end, how those adjustments are going to happen. Other than that, the other thing to note about this department is that it is 100% offset by the TIFA fund. So in the general fund, we have a revenue source that we charge TIFA for overhead costs. All those costs of this department is refunded by the TIFA. So, and we just had a TIFA meeting last night where they approved the overhead reimbursement to the city. So.
All right. Any questions from the council?
Just one. There seems to be the health insurance is almost double for FY22 versus the other years. If I'm looking at that rate, and like almost a $15,000 increase.
Through chair, I can answer that. That's part of that duplication that we're going to adjust out of there. So.
Thank you.
But this department is mostly all wages and benefits. There's no other item to really use this department.
Any other questions from the council? None. So we can go to the TSX.
Correct. Okay, Mr. Chairman. Now, the TSX is Taylor Sportsplex. The Taylor Sportsplex revenue and expenses are located in the general fund. So what I did for you with this report that I gave you guys is kind of, individualize the revenue sources and the expense so that you guys can easily see the revenue expenses generated from the sports parks. If there's any questions, I'm gonna go over the high level items. I know George and Darren from the sports parks can answer questions as they come up.
But just a quick question. Revenues are showing that, equals expenditure. So are we putting any general fund dollars into the TSX?
So to that question, Mr. Chairman, if you review the reports, for fiscal year 22, we are anticipating, looks like about $150,000 of general, of expenses or revenue. But for fiscal year 23, we are not budgeting any more additional general funds to offset this function. As you will see in fiscal year 17-18, there was some positive numbers when you look at the revenues compared to the expenses. But in fiscal year 2021, you see that there was some rather large expenses over revenues. And that was typically just related to the COVID for this type of entity. You have an athletic facility like this that was closed down, shut down. You do have fixed costs that you can try to minimize as much as you want, but you do see that for the COVID years in 2021, you do see that there was the expenses were higher than the revenues. So we are budgeting for next year to have a break even.
And the bonds are listed completely paid off with the TSX?
That is correct. The bonds are completely paid off, yes.
Okay.
like $100,000, even if you look at FY19, is there additional tournaments planned or?
Through the chair, just going down some of the revenues, speaking towards this year specifically, we're still, especially to start this fiscal year, we were still kind of fighting on the back end of decline of participation. Less teams, we lost a lot of our Canada hockey tournaments. We lost three or four, I think three for sure, large showcases this year. So I'm anticipating, even if you track back to fiscal years 17 and 18, I'm expecting a lot more business. I mean, we really saw an uptick in January, February, and March this year. So I'm anticipating no excuses next year, essentially back to normal, back to what we were trending for. And obviously, rates are going up as well. You see that the building did $433,000 in ice rental in fiscal year 17 at a much cheaper price per hour. So I think for most of the ice rentals in soccer field or baseball rentals, it's kind of the same idea.
Sorry,
I'm
not catching your name.
Darren. My name's Darren.
Darren?
Chair. No, I think the expenses projected are in line with what's year-to-date information. And for your guys' information, keep in mind that any one-time expenses, significant expenses, is been approved by the TIFA board. They do have assist that facility with major improvements, which comes out of the TIFA budget, and they approve separately through their board. So. I'm not aware of anything else besides the any one-time items approved by TIFA, so.
If TIFA allots X amount of dollars to TSX, and that transfer comes from TIFA to the TSX, is that how that works? They transfer the money to the expenditure account of the TSX?
No, actually what happens is that it becomes an expenditure account on the TIFA budget. So in the TIFA budget, you will see a line item for Taylor Sportsplex capital outlay or building improvements. It comes out of their budget. So no expense is hit on the Sportsplex side.
If that money is allocated onto the TSX, can that money be changed at TIFA to be allocated somewhere else? Could you move that money? Let's say it was allocated for TSX, okay? Let's say TSX says, okay, we're gonna give X amount of dollars to TSX to do what they have to do with it.
Through the chair, the TIFA could do a budget amendment just like this body. Okay. So if they allocated $1 million to TSX and then 2 months later they do a budget amendment and allocate 500 of that to another line item in their budget, they can absolutely do that.
Okay, so they could actually take that money and move it to another building?
Within the TIFA guidelines, yes.
Okay. Thank you.
I was going to ask, do we have a number on what TIFA contributed? If not, I'd like to see that for this and the golf courses also.
What time period are you?
Just last year.
Okay.
So if TIFA was going to give $1 million to TSX, it was not just giving $1 million. You come to us with we need this to fix ice. So it's not just giving $1 million. It's for a certain thing.
Speak into the mic.
We had broken walls at Lincoln Taylor. We had a parking lot. We had pavers that were not flooded. We had an irrigation problem. So I did walk them through and did